For Indianapolis Club got affiliation from last year, for the past two years we have been playing Sleeze Division League. Give them a big round of applause, please. And all these boys play Sleeze Division League. We hope to improve the standard of the team in the coming years. Thank you very much, Palguna sir, for having given opportunities, children. Mr. Varu, he has been working very hard for the past 1 week to make this tournament a great success. And there are seniors. Thank you very much. I think the parents need to give them a big round of applause for the time they have been sparing for your children and training them on a regular basis. Ravi is coming. Give them a big round of applause, please. They have been training the children. Around 80 children are now undergoing training in Israel ground, which includes 20 girls and 60 boys from the age group of 6 to 15. Where is Janavi? Janavi, where is Janavi, please? Where is Mr. Mohan Reddy? Janavi's mother is here. Went off. Bobby will receive on behalf of Janavi and hand over the medal to Janavi. Bobby is receiving the medal on behalf of Janavi, who won the third place in the short put event, the Hyderabad District Sub Junior Athletic Meet. Varsha, in under 10 years, won the second place in 80 meters race. Players of this ground who have got selected into various academies and also participated in national level tournaments. Mr. Bhaskar Reddy to give the praise to these three boys. Sai Linga, an under 13 boy who represented the club and played in the tournaments, was selected for the Srinidhi Football Academy and he is now undergoing training under Coach Kulkoach. We are very proud that we have been able to produce one boy who could join United's training in the Sindhi Football Academy. His father is being in the hostel. His father received the memento on behalf of him. Then Mr. Satwik, who played the Futsal Nationals in Telangana, where incidentally the winners. He is a member of the Telangana winners team to participate in the Futsal National Level Tournament. And Mr. Manish, one boy from this ground got selected for the Telangana Sports School. He is in Nizamabad Hostel. His mother is receiving the memento on behalf of him. Give them a big round of applause, please. Thank you very much, sir. May I request the veterans, YDC and juniors YDC to line up before the stage, please. Thank you very much, Andrea. Has been solid behind me, almost right hand. Mrs. Manjula Kushal of Zonax. I have great pride in felicitating her for the excellent work she has been doing, assisting me and the club in all other activities. May I request Mr. Saji Kalyan, Saji Rangarao Garu to kindly give away the memento to Mrs. Manjula Kushal. Let us all combine our hands and give a big round of applause, please. She has been doing it without mama, not only for the past 6 years. I am extremely grateful to you, and the club should be extremely grateful to her for the services rendered. Thank you, Manjula. Thank you very much. Chari, who is now going to receive the medal, Mr. Palguna sir, is a product of this club, presently working with Meridian, and he is running an academy also, GFA, doing excellent work. Well done, Chari.
We are proud of you.
Give them a big round of applause, please. छोड़ दिए होंगे जान दो टीचर से छोड़ देंगे They also deserve a clap. We will not clap for them. They are children. We will clap only for oldies. Oldies will clap only for oldies. Clap for children also. He is the son of Mr. Nagendran, an athlete of the club who has been contributing the prize money of 5 Kiran for the past 6 years. He donates the entire amount. I think we have to remember it with gratitude. There is a good officiating and fair officiating. And we are proud that our Krishna, Khalil, who have a very long connection with our YDC and in this ground, are serving the Telangana Football Association also as a referees, are trying to represent the state. It's a great honor. They have been doing their work without expecting anything in return as part of this club. I request Sri Saji Rangarao Garu, in whose son's memory this tournament is being held, to felicitate these referees, because who are the organizing committee, we have to felicitate them. I request all the other dignitaries also to please join Sri Saji Rangarao Garu.